sensitive. I am so sorry. Where are my manners? President Myers, I mean, of course, gotta respect the office. Anywho.
how ya.
Yeah.
何なの？
Wild screaming at Tone Tans isn't headline news. Could just be some screamo band set rehearsal? That or something a shade more sinister.
this on. It is not mine. None of this me. Cold, dead metal. All of it. What? What have I done to deserve this? To fall victim to Hinsa?
It itches. Should it itch? Why do I feel anything? It is nothing but I'm feeling metal.
What happened? Your implants, they look half done.
Done or not done, it is of no importance. A bhikkhu does not defile his body through cyber modification. It is against the Pratimoksha. And yet, they knew about this. For me, there is no return.
Hold on. Somebody forced you?
Not just me. My brother, too. They drugged us. Desecrated my body. And all the while, they mocked me. How can you do this to a fellow human being and still mock them?
Makes no sense. Who'd go and do something like this, and why?
We were out begging for alms when they approached us.
They laughed at us and asked if we would take implants as a donation. They looked more machine than human. They told us they would improve us like tools.
Maelstrom. How about your brother? He's still with them?
Yes. I was first. Then they were trying to decide how to modify him. You look like someone who can reason with these people. I beg you, please, help my brother. I only hope it is not too late. I do not wish for him to end up like I have.
Chrome-sucking psychos. It won't be easy. Maelstrom never goes down the easy route. The fucking clowns.
Help us, please. But without any bloodshed, I beg you.
I'll see what I can do. Either way, your brother's getting out.
I do not know how to thank you. They're keeping him in a shop just north of here. You shall find it next to the road along the docks.
Thank you.